am in Matera. Hello.
Hello, benvenuta Cecilia. Vieni, vieni a guardare.
Mr.
Siamo
Fernando
a Matera,
Ponte.
Matera, Corte San Pietro.
Imagine this, enclaving the rocks. And the rock is sasso, right?
Yes, yes. Questo legno, questo wood, viene dal film The Passion of Christ.
Oh my God, that's what we heard. Amigos, that's what I was telling you. This is the area where The Passion of the Christ was filmed. And this is part of the film.
Sì, sì.
Wow.
Questo è anche quella panca.
Un tesoro.
Eh?
Un tesoro, un treasure.
Sì, un tesoro, yes, of course.
Excellent.
I nostri tesori sono i nostri ospiti.
Exactly. Hospitality in Matera is the treasure of this area.
And yes, tutti I nostri see. Ospiti quando arrivano qui hanno il loro nome fuori della camera.
Oh yes, that's what I was going to tell you. This beautiful place has a plate, plate in the front
yes.
door where you can see the name of the house that who he belongs
to.
Yes.
Questa è l'ospitalità materana.
Yes, it's unbelievable, guys. And this is a beautiful area. If you can show, I can show you the bed where you can have an amazing vacation.
Very simple.
Look at this. This is a crib.
Old.
Wow.
For children.
Yes, a crib. Wow. Probably, quanto anni?
200. Certainly.
Wow. 200-year furniture. You can find this anywhere else, amigos.
Questa è al MoMA di New York.
Oh yeah?
Sì. Fa parte dei mobili italiani design che hanno avuto molto successo.
Wow, beautiful designer stuff too. 200-year furniture, modern stuff,
yeah.
Flat screen TV. The whole combination for a very unique location. And now this is also there's light. Very incredible. Look at that chair too. That's beautiful. Fernando, you have fun here.
Me.
You look felice.
Me too.
Yes. Well, amigos, this is it. You have a lot more videos in the YouTube channels and Instagram and IGTV because I'm really enjoying this area and enjoying the hospitality. Fernando, thank you so much. Appreciate
Vediamo it. Vediamo qualche altra casa.